I think creativity is the core of invention. You start with a problem, and you ask yourself, how can I do this better?
I've always had a limb difference. I never lost my arm or anything. It was just completely normal to me. Finally, I was ready to try having another prosthetic.
So many things have to be right for this to work. And we're there, and that's just incredible.